Welcome all ye brave, united men, I hope you lend an ear. Listen to the verses I mean to let you hear concerning Billy Byrne, a man of great renown, who was tried and hanged in Wicklow as a traitor to the crown. 'Twas in the year of 99, we'd reason to complain. We lost our brave commander, Billy Byrne was his name. In Dublin he was taken, brought to Wicklow jail. To our consternation, for him they take no bail. When they had him taken, those traitors, they came in. There was Dixon, Doyle, and Davis, likewise Bid Dolan. They thought it little scruples his precious blood to spill, who never robbed nor murdered, nor to any man did ill. When he was a prisoner, they loud against him swore, that he a captain's title upon Mount Pleasant bore. Before the king's grand army, his men he did review, and with one piece of cannon he marched on Carrigrue. 'Twould melt your heart with pity how those traitors did explain how Byrne worked in the cannon on our close bloody plain. They swore he led the pikemen with a hearty right good will, and on retreat to Gory three loyal men did kill. My curse light on the traitors, I'll never curse a soul. On the stand at Wicklow, you swore without control, bearing false witness, you thought it little sin to deprive the county Wicklow of the flower of its men. God rest you, Billy Byrne. May your name forever shine through Wicklow, Wexford, and Kildare, and all along the line. May the Lord have mercy on his soul and all such men as he, who stood upright for Ireland's right and fought for liberty.